Mr. Chair.
Thank you. You often talk about the diversity of viewpoints in the Democratic caucus and your group. There are pro-life Democrats in your group. Considering the comments from Governor Northam yesterday, how does that make it harder for pro-life Democrats in the party, and does that cause problems at all?
I'm sorry. I just don't know what he said yesterday. I just don't know. Yes.
Something
are you going to ask a new question, or is it the same old, same old?
On Friday,